As the Overwatch League enters the final week of Stage 1, it's time to get you set up for the Stage Playoffs. First, here's how it all works. The Overwatch regular season is broken into 4 5-week stages. At the conclusion of each individual stage, there is a Stage Playoff, pitting the top three teams in the standings against each other. For teams with the same record, the tiebreakers are cumulative map differential, followed by head-to-head map differential, then head-to-head record. Following match play on the last Saturday of each stage, the second and third place finishers will face off for a chance to face the number one team later that night for the crown of Stage 1 champion. So what's at stake other than the bragging rights? Try $100,000 to the winning team and $25,000 to the runner-up. Going into the final week, the following teams have been eliminated from stage playoff contention. That leaves 7 teams vying for the 3 spots. For the top 2 seeds, New York XL and London, if they win their first match, they are in. For the 3rd seeded Seoul Dynasty, win both of their matches and they stamp a ticket to the playoffs. But here's where things get tricky. If Seoul drops both of their matches, that opens the door for 4 teams chasing them. And with a middling map differential of only plus 11, there is a real possibility they miss the playoffs. The top-seeded Spitfire play the Outlaws Thursday. If they drop that match, a loss Saturday versus the number 2 seed NYXL means they can fall out. If the New York XL drop their match versus the Mayhem, then lose to the Spitfire, that also clears a path for the Outlaws, Uprising, Valiant, and Fusion if they can win out and have a better map differential. All in all, this adds up to over 43 million, yes, million possible outcomes for the Stage 1 playoffs. Confused yet? Good, us too. What we do know, however, is that it's going to be an exciting finish to the first stage of the Overwatch League.